62 pregnant women have been put under institutional quarantine in Pune's Shikrapur village after a sonographer they came in contact with tested positive for COVID-19, district officials said. Samples of all women have been taken and they've been sent for testing, news agency PTI reported.